Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. My channel name is Hope Happiness Wizard. So today's video will be all about ultra affordable lipsticks, which I'm gonna show you in this video. Basically, it's a video of affordable lipstick haul. So recently I uploaded few videos in which you guys asked me a lot about what lipstick I'm wearing on Instagram, Facebook and YouTube. So guys, today I'm going to disclose that secret in front of you, that what lipstick I wore in that video. So this video is going to be really special, because whatever I'm going to show you, I'm also selling you on my website and on my store, Instagram store. So everything and every link will be there in the description box, so don't worry about that. So I am going to give almost 30 to 40% off on all the products which I'm going to show you. So first of all, in the starting of the video, I will actually show you all the lipsticks and their texture and their quality, prices, everything. And this, in the second part of the video, I will be showing you hand swatch and lip swatch both, so that you guys can get an idea that what lipstick look like what. So I am talking about these two lipsticks. First one is from the brand Matte Look Super Stay Lip Gloss, and the second one is from the brand Half and Half Double Use Lipsticks. So both of them are from the same brand called Seven Heaven. If you must have heard about the brand Seven Heaven, then these two are from the same family, because Seven Heaven brand don't make their lipsticks with the same name. Now they have changed their name to Matte Look and Half and Half. So the quality, if you're thinking that she's selling such a like low price lipsticks, then the quality must not be good, then this is not the case, because I'm also using these lipsticks from last 1.5 months on my lips, and I am quite happy about that. Till now I don't feel anything negative about these lipsticks, so that's why I am highly recommending this to you guys. So without further ado, let's jump into the video and I will show you the lipstick and let you decide whether you like it or not. So the first lipstick which I am going to show you is from the brand Matte Look. So guys, let me tell you that all these boxes which are there with me, these are just a sample one. So these boxes are for selling purpose. All of them are sealed packed, and I am not going to open this. I will be showing you all the swatches from my own personal lipsticks. So you can see that these lipsticks are already open, which I am going to swatch in front of you. So you can see these are not sealed pack, because these are my own personal lipsticks. So yeah, so you can see that these Half and Half lipsticks are also sealed pack. All of them are sealed pack. So these are all for selling purpose. They are not for the swatch purpose. So yeah, moving on to the real topic, which is the lipstick side. So these are the lipstick, Matte Look lipstick. The good part about these that they come in very sturdy packaging, which is this cardboard packaging. It comes with the brand name, and the good thing is that you can actually see the actual color of the lipstick from this hole. And it comes in 12 gram of packaging, and this is absolutely a very good liquid lipstick. It actually retails for 299 rupees, but I am actually selling it for 160 rupees only. So you can definitely either get it from me, not forcing you, but yeah, you can either get it from me or directly from cnwear.com, any thing you like. So I will be mentioning both the links in the description box, and you can choose whatever you like. So this is the hard cardboard packaging, very sturdy, as you can hear the voice. And it says that it is first high impact matte gloss, bold color intensity, lush feel, all day comfort. So it is paraben free, which is the best thing in it. And the product says that introducing infallible Pro Matte Gloss, our first whipped matte gloss, intense high pigment shade, create lasting matte color. Lush velvety texture, feels soft for all day comfort. With the Pro Sculpt applicator, shape and add dimension to lips. So you can definitely see the code, lipstick code out here, which is 14 in this lipstick, and the lipstick name is Fanfare. You can see right here. So moving on to the actual packaging inside, the plastic one. So this is the actual packaging, which is absolutely similar to L'Oreal liquid lipstick, which retails for $800 or $900, but here you can get it for only ₹160. So it comes in this heart shape applicator. So the good part about this applicator is that whenever you actually take this applicator out of this bottle, all the product actually get filled in this middle hole. So why this is good? Because it actually store a lot of product inside this hole, and in one application only you will get 100% pigmentation, which is the great thing. And you need not to dip this brush inside this bottle again for getting product for the second time, because in first time only you will get 100% pigmentation, which is a good thing, because it is going to actually save a lot of your product, and it will actually last you for a longer time. Talking about the texture of this lipstick, these lipsticks are of very velvety texture. So if you have already used Lakme 9 to 5 lip and cheek mousse, then they are 100% similar to that lipstick. So I can definitely bet on this, that this lipstick can definitely compete with any of the good brand like Maybelline, Lakme, Color Bar, or whatever you will actually ask me for. So the shade which I am having is 24 Warm Kiss, and I own 3 shades out of these lipstick, which is first 24 Warm Kiss, second one which I own is 14 Fanfare, and third one which I own from this lipstick is 13 Peach Twist. So yeah, I will be swatching these 3 lipstick from the brand Matte Look, and for the other lipsticks which I am selling on my website and on my store, you can visit the store and check out the swatches for the same. So you can definitely get the swatches for all of them. Now moving on to the smell of this lipstick. The smell of this lipstick is very caramelly kind of smell. So if you think you don't want any kind of smell in your lip color, then I would say that you just need to wait for 30 seconds and this smell will disappear. So that's a great thing, because you need not to bear this smell for a longer period of time, which is great. So all in all, I just love this lipstick and highly recommend these lipsticks to you people or any college going girl, because normally college going girls cannot afford that high end lipstick like for 300, 400, 500, because the pocket money are so low. So that's why you can definitely go for these kind of lipstick which are of very good quality, and that too at an affordable price. So highly recommended. The second lipstick which I want to talk to you is this half and half double use lipstick. The best part of this lipstick is that you will get 2 different lipstick in the same packaging. So first of all, you will get this bullet lipstick. And the second side of this lipstick is this liquid lipstick. So the texture of both the lipsticks, these matte look one and the half and half one, the liquid lipstick one is exactly similar to Lakme 9 to 5 weightless mousse. So it is very good for you if you want liquid lipstick during winter season and you have a fear that it is going to make your lips even more drier. Then don't worry about it, because this moussey consistency lipsticks are going to make your lips hydrated, and yet they are going to stay on your lips for good 7 to 8 hours for sure. Now talking about this bullet one, this bullet lipstick, the texture of this bullet lipstick is exactly like Maybelline powder matte lipstick. If anybody have used that particular lipstick, then they can understand that what I'm talking about. So the price of this lipstick is for ₹270 only, but at my website you can get it for ₹199 at around 30-40% off. Or you can even get for a lower rate in case I am actually running any kind of coupon code. So I will let you know down below in the description box about that as well. So yeah friends, that's all for my today's video. Hope you all like it. And these are the lipstick which I actually got it for myself, and these are the lipsticks which I got for you guys. So definitely give it a try, and contact me on Instagram or YouTube, or you can actually visit to website cnwear.com directly and purchase it for yourself and add to your cart. So after this we will actually move on to the swatches of this lipstick. So yes, it's time to say bye to you. I would say that if you like this video and this video was helpful to you, and if it has saved some penny from your pocket, then definitely hit that like button and subscribe to my channel. Please share my video with your friends and family, and don't forget to check out my giveaway video where I'm actually giving a very good goodies to you people. You need to see that video to actually get those goodies, and the winners will be announced on 31st of January 2018. So that's all for today's video. Please stay tuned till the end of the video to see all the swatches. So bye for now and enjoy the swatches. Bye.